Right in the first period, Stars on a power play. Michael Ryder gets the first goal of the night. Why nothing then? Why nothing through two? Stars leading 2-1. Less than a minute to go, but Buffalo gets the rebound for the game-tied goal with just 38 seconds to play it. And we got overtime. Holy cow. And a shootout. This is unbelievable. Buffalo's Nathan Germany wins it. Stars get a point, but lose 3-2.
I just noticed Harry Carey reads a little slower than I do. Yeah.
I'm tired. Yeah. It's water.
It's perfect. Relief pitchers. Relief pitchers. Like Pete Delkin was.